Father, we bless your holy name for bringing forth your daughter to what you have prepared for us. We pray that the Holy Spirit will walk with you, walk around you, walk for you, and speak through you to us in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Jesus comes back.
they don't do it, I have my hands, I will do it. No. No, we were not trained like that. If we are going to stand in the future of this world, all of them must be involved. The Sunday must be involved, the GA must be involved, the media must be involved. We who are women, we must also be models of what we want them to do. And we must make sure that we really ask them to join God at work at all levels. The Lord is going to continue to make us to be vessels and agents of advancing His work in the mighty name of Jesus. The next one is that we must intentionally raise our children. And when I say children, I'm not talking about the younger one alone. All those who can be children and carefully monitor the activities. Today, any of these must lack proper monitoring because parents are not readily available. If you are going to salvage the future of Baptist Women Missionary Union work, these children must be engaged in spiritual activities that can make them learn about God and remain committed to His service.
in Jesus' name. Thank you for listening and God bless.